And hello there, everyone. Osage Orange here, and welcome to another episode of Titan Quest the Loot Grind. We are here on episode 52 of this series. I do appreciate everybody who has come out. I'd like to remind everybody watching here on YouTube at Osage Orange Games to go ahead and leave a like, hit that subscribe button, make sure you check me out over in all of the other places, over at Twitter at osageorange01.com. Leave a follow there. Make sure to check me out on the main big screen over at Twitch at twitch.tv/osageorange. Make sure to hit the follow button there. As appreciates everybody who has come out again. So, we're going to go ahead, let me see here, and toggle on to our main screen. Let's see here. We need to see. I wanted to check what we need in terms of our coral fragments. Because I remember that we didn't get to, we haven't gotten too many of them, so.
Come on. Store your goods or ship them out.
Let's see. So far we've got 2 partial fragments. And doesn't look like we've got anything here for this guy. Just having fun thinking about that. So yeah, we're gonna see, still need to take care of those guys. Yeah, it looks like, let me just take a look at here. So we still need several more of the coral fragments. I mean that is nice.
A real hero! Caravan stores!
I was just thinking, I saw the golem heart. I couldn't remember what else we had for that. Oh, one too far. Let's go ahead here. We're gonna go back to normal level on coral. And, have stuff here. Alright. We're going to quickly invoke the sound effects safety materiel. Let's go ahead here, since we're kind of here at the Temple of Poseidon. I'm going to go ahead here and just quickly come on through, have some fun. Batty Bash, I know that we won't find any of the guys that we're looking for here. Oh, don't want to be a dum-dum. Need to arm myself with my pets and all the other jizz. Let's see. Second wolf up. I mean, it doesn't hurt to... Oh, look at that. We got another tortured soul. Sweet! Oh, geez. I just remembered we need to swap out our potions. I think we do. No, we're good. I think. Let's just make sure. Yeah, those are divine. We better go make sure we swap these guys out. So, to Gadir. And all the fun that'll entail. Here we go.
Delivering wooden goods across the Mediterranean.
Let's go ahead here. I'll go ahead and deposit the XP potion too. Can go ahead here and pick up our potions. Huzzah! go ahead and put this normal tortured soul right there in our
knock on wood
transfer area. I'll just knock on myself.
Fine weapons. Look at them, the best. Jesus guide you.
Come on. Let's go back to our staff. All right. We are going to, of course, have to head back out to the... Ooh, we got a hero here. A hero easily defeated. Spawn a shield. Take that. Hello, boils. Another spawn a shell. Silly bad boys. Bad critters. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when tree comes for you? Bad critters. I just can't resist the chance to come up here while we're up here to bash the baddies. Go ahead and get that. Do-do-do-do-do. Hello, boys. Come on down. Join the party. Like I said, I did the sound muting during this part of the Atlantis campaign because I've had audio issues. So it's like, I want to avoid that. Hello there, sea witches. Go ahead and chuck a fair amount of these guys over here. Let's go ahead and we'll do this little magic number. Organizational compulsive disorder. Yes, indeed, I can actually do this. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. Only one thing out of that guy. That's a little bit better than nothing, I will admit. Now, sometimes only one thing is better than nothing. I would rather have at least that one thing over nothing. Alright, we are almost there. We'll face off against the Omega... Lakitos, and then of course the Omega Telkine. Come on, dude. Of course, he's now transforming. Transform into the Omega Telkine. And And there we go. What do we get? What do we get? I've never really seen these guys in the back. It's sort of interesting how, you know, you could see the some of the effects. So anywho, let's go ahead here. We're going to let's go back to Gadir. We're gonna offload quickly. Ah, needed that drink of water.
Got something to store? Something interesting?
Yeah, you got several things to stow with you, dude. Yeah, not the potion. Spiny shells.
You will find everything just like you left it.
Magical trinkets and wonders from all over the known world. Tyrian purple. Yes, right here.
Excuse me, but it felt good.
Don't you want to haggle?
The only thing I want to haggle about is getting more profit. No transmuter tree. You do not have the money for it. Go ahead and hit set our spawn right our what's that spawn, whatever you want to call it. Gladly take that trident. As I've said before, I like to refer to my stratagem is for YouTube and Twitch as the trident stratagem. That is to say, sort of like the USB trident. An appearance, with this channel, my main YouTube channel, Twitch, over at Osage Orange, and then of course Osage Orange Gaming BTS being the third. That's something I ought to do is commissions. One of the guys I've done art for me is say, hey, you know, could you design for my behind the scenes channel a logo? Because I'm currently using my current Osage Orange channel. I guess I could actually commission, and this is just, more practicality actually sort of thing, probably ought to commission two logos. One for this channel, and then another for the behind the scenes channel. One that would feature the Trident logo, or sort of a quasi-Trident. Because I don't want to have, the at least for the BTS channel. I don't want, you know, the Trident to be the only, you know, Osage Orange Gaming to be the only thing and sort of, you know, have, and this is sort of the thing that sort of comes to mind here. Just a second. Let's get. Just a sec. I'm gonna throw on my break screen just for a sec so I can make sure I pull up the right thing here. I don't want to have to. Let's see here. Thing. Let me make sure here. That's not the right thing either. Yeah. I gotta find it. Gosh darn it, where in the blazes did I put it? It was under the Granachi stuff. Submerges. It's my emotes. Jeez Louise, where in the frick did I put it? Ah, it's confused tree. Here I am, I'm trying to find the thing. This is, that's stream start. It's, see, that's not it. I feel like a dum-dum, guys. Where in the bloody blazes did I go? See, that's the... Hello there, white cat. Just a second. I gotta let white cat out. Yeah. Yeah, silly white cat being white cat. See, it shouldn't be. No, it's not there. Yeah. I anything. Nope, that's not it. Heck no! Let me see here. Make sure I haven't... Here I am trying to find something to... Yeah. I just feel like a dum-dum, guys. I honest to goodness feel like a dum-dum. Quite the dum-dum. See, that is not what I'm looking for. That's not it. All right. No, wait. There. Dum dum. Gosh darn it, guys. I am so freaking confused. Well, we're just going to forego it. Let me see here. Let me see here. Ah, we might have a shortcut, actually. Let me pull up YouTube, not YouTube, Twitch here. But it's basically sort of my logo right here with this right here being my thing, my logo sort of thing. But it would be, you know, like Osage Orange Gaming. Take that. And then for the... and then, you know, take gaming, and then have a sort of a USB trident, if you know what I'm talking about. Let's see, give me a second. I want to pull that up right quick. Let's see, view image. Essentially this right here, this is the USB trident. Sort of have like that would be kind of swell. Have, you know, like this be Osage Orange, and have it be slightly different, but you know, like have like maybe behind the scenes Twitch, main YouTube channel. Yes, I know I want to close tabs. Of course, I just showed it without the. I'm sorry, guys. Twitch is super dumb dumb. Forgot to transfer the screen over, so anywho, I'm not gonna worry about that. Let's just get back into the grind. Hello, boys! Give me your coral fragments! Darn you! Double darn the both of you! Give me no frickin' loot. D nibble down those baddies. I wanted their spiny shell. I wanted their coral stuff. Yes, organizational OCD strikes again. Only this time, we're going to be able to haul over a ton more stoofs. Excuse me. Come on, Twee. We gotta head on over here to make sure we get anybody that's hiding over there too. I really need to go through and do, I know I've taken several screenshots during the last session we had of the, Titan Quest series for series 2, and, it was either that or stuff here on the loot grind that I need to report some issues. Thank goodness I still have those, screenshots. Let me see here, just a second. I'm going to pull up Discord. You can access Discord from there is a dedicated Titan Quest server. Discord server, that is. And let me see here. Let me pull that up. I'm not too chatty on it. See here, and so anyway, they've got a here it is, right here. Very much, this is exactly what I was looking for. I was going to, you can basically follow the here in the bug reports. You can essentially report the bugs to TQ. Let me pull up the website here. And let's say, come on. I want you to move over here. Minimize. Thank you. And then let me do this. So anyway, here is, the website is Titan Quest Game is the official website. You can see here, it's the promo for Atlantis at least. So, you know, it's going to be right up here in the upper right-hand corner is where you can log on. You can order whatever edition you thing you want. You get PC, PS4, Switch, and Xbox. Box one, and you could select one of the you could select the retailer, which is the case is, you know, they're showing the collector's edition, standard edition, Switch, standard edition, X-Bone, standard and collector's edition. So yeah, basically this is where it's, you know, you can basically, you know, get, you know, you can, should be, yeah, that's, DHQ Nordic's website. Here is the Discord link, as I said. So, that is where you can do that. And that is what I need to do. I need to go through and pull up my those screenshots and say, hey, THQ Nordic, we get some bugs here, I'd like to report. God, I can't get that, the Atlantis trailer music out of my head now. Do this. I think we'll only do one sesh here of the going through the oh, gosh darn it, they didn't drop nothing. Darn it. Darn you baddies. So yeah, I think we'll only do one sesh here of the stuff. Then whenever we get through to break or whatever, I think, can I not pick this up? No, I can't. Well, let's fix this problem, shall we? Because, yes, I can fix it. Let's see here. Full. There we go. Oh, I didn't get that trend like I thought I did. Tree is dum-dum. Let's go ahead here. Yes, I want to have a portal in this location. Let's head back out to Gideon. Let's go have some fun. Let's go make all the money. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Don't go to the...
Got something to store? Something interesting?
I've got now, it doesn't look like
don't worry.
My final offer.
Your final offer of what, dude? Come on. There we go. We got some money, folks. We got some money. Not devices. I just love.
Don't you want to haggle?
Yeah, give me all your money. Give me all your money, you rich merchant. I could use your money for myself. Loading, loading, loading. Yeah, seeing those flowers is making me think back to Shadow of Mordor. Do behold, Titan Slayer, the Pillars of Hercules, nothing for the behold. Pass these gates and know the unknown. Surely danger lurks in these undiscovered places, but the reward shall be should prove enlightening. Who knows what secrets will be found in this dark realm?
For whatever reason, I thought those guys were still alive. Oh, hello. Give me your coral. You jerks. Jerks. Greater health potion there. Did I? Obviously missed a thingy right, missed a turn right here. Department of the Department of the. Loot. Gosh darn it, I'm suddenly thinking of Mimer again. Gosh darn it. Ho ho ho. Try harder. Ho ho ho. Try harder. Enough. Bracers, come on, bracers, thank you. Yeah, let's see here. Come on. Oh. Trident of the Tinkerer. Right, is there more baddies that I missed? Don't think so. Sometimes we'll never know. See here. Oh, another sun's trident. Give me your coral essence! Gosh darn it. Huzzah! We got one! Huzzah! Saw that we got one. Since it's the star of evening. This is one thing I like about being able to do to some of these baddies is just more or less bash the quick heck out of them. Gosh, let's see here. God, I cannot get that out of my head, guys. I cannot get that out of my head. The Atlantis trail. There we go. Tree was momentarily stumbling around for his words. I know that we won't find any of those bad boys. Those are whatever they are. Guys that'll give us our thing. I just came in here to bash baddies. And I know that we got last week's episode, we had a thing, and see. There it is. Duh! The permit is duh. There's my calculator. It was like 1361 is what I remember. So if it was that, we would be at 191.39 average kill per death. We're at 190.69 as of right now. Of course, we've already done a fair amount of baddie bashing already, so. Every one of these baddies counts. Every death justifies the means to the end. Another Hydrodon hide. In this case, so, you know, there's a saying of, do the ends justify the means? And in this case, the ends do justify the means.
both for me being able to get stuff back up to where I'd like to see it, as well as the fact that I'm bashing baddies. So yes, the ends do justify the means. I want to get this back. I know that I'll never truly be able to get this up to any good sort of level. If only I could cut down my deaths by half. Let me see what that would yield approximately. See, it was... Let's just say, let's say 13. Yeah. 13. Eee! Keep fat twigging the keys here. Let's just say 650. Because half of it is 683 is 1366. 2065.08 divided by 650. That'd be 400. 400.78. Gosh, I would love to be near that. I would love to be near that statistic. But alas, alas, I am not. See, here's where the loot grind can actually turn to our favor. Because the, because more often than not, you have to bash baddies to be able to get what I want. And so, you know, like a monster charm or a relic. Look at that, I've already killed another 18 monsters. Excuse me, but I feel good. Yeah, that's not being picked up. Let's see what we can do to fix that. Shall we? Move some of these guys over here to free up some space. There we go. Carcinos. Carcinos, orc kreblins, ha! Have to portal out so I can get that crustacean harness. So, to Gadir, to the bountiful joys of Gadir. Huh. Oh my goodness.
Welcome, traveler. You'll be back.
Why did I go to the transmuter thinking he was a merchant?
Please!
Of course I can't sell it, and there's nothing to sell there.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time you'll give me all your...
Which clothes. Land are these items from?
Come on, I want you to go here. Don't be a dum-dum game. Don't be a dum-dum twee.
You will find everything just like you left it.
Totally, that is those partway across the square. So, irony. We managed to get 2 spiny shells off those guys. We got all this to go through. Quite honestly, I'm not feeling up to it, guys. It sort of looks like, you know, sort of like, if you think about it, you know, sort of like a hand pointing in a direction, you know. Here's sort of the thumb, you know, sort of like, you know, with a finger raised, you know, you're sort of pointing up. That is a weird looking thing, guys. I know we have to do it, but I don't feel like doing anymore. Atlantis stuff, I want to kind of go back to legendary, so... let's first, we're going to put it out. I'm going to go back to Gedir. What? Tree just thought of something. Tree just thought of something. Thought of something the tree just did. He did think of something.
Which land are these items from?
Let's see. I'm going to take on board these crystals of Erebus. Let's go ahead and combine the spiny shells. I'm going to go ahead here and move these guys over here to storage. And we're going to go ahead and move. Let's see.
Don't worry.
I shouldn't worry. Not with you.
The finest purple from Sidon and Tyr.
Yeah, I know. All right. So what I'm going to do. Yes, blessed be your guy. Yes, we're going to exit the minion. So basically, what we're going to do. Let me see here. I'm going to quickly Titan Quest, save data. I'm going to move Coriana out of the main save, the main save area. Let's just So what I'm going to do, I'm going to copy her back in, keep the original where it is, move a copy in. Let's go here back to the main chat. And then we're going to quickly go ahead, it's legendary, doesn't matter which one, quite honestly. We're at a good place, Dreadpath. Not quite as ideal, but good enough.
good enough.
Welcome, mortal.
See, the stuff is out of the way. So basically, we're going to do that.
Goodbye.
Let's go ahead over here to Storeman 01. Going to go ahead and bring him up. Because we got stuff to transfer in to him.
A fine day to ease your burden.
So let's see. Don't want to do that. Can bring over the Star of Essence. I mean, the Star of the Evening. Well, can go ahead and bring sound effects back up.
A real hero. Store your goods?
Yes, I want to store my goods. I don't want the spiny shell. What about tortured soul? Tortured soul can come over. Hydrodon hide. These two guys can come over without messing up the system. These two guys here are just gonna have to hang out till such time as we get all the relics dealt with. So now, what I'm gonna do? Our goods are safe with you. Yes. Swap central. To swap central. So with this gal, she is going to receive
caravan stores.
And I gotta quickly copy back over Coriana to location. Excuse me. Yes, replace. Game back up. Legendary again. So it doesn't matter where we go, we're just taking the Plains of Judgment because it's a fairly short jog right over here to the caravan.
We can accommodate you. Yes.
So, yeah. And then once again, I'm just going to go ahead and copy the stuff over. It's not that the reason I keep switching the scenes over is not because I don't. It's because of safety for myself. Not to violate the social media prime directive. Tree's real name is kept on a need-to-know basis. And it is usually with people I trust. I trust well, but may become in a place.
I don't do business with those demons. I'll tell you that much.
You might become entitled to such a time and place as to knowing such information. Actually, we can do is we'll do it like that. Let's see here. Come on. I was thinking of that I could always cycle it back in, so to where Coriana. Oh, wrong thing. In our transfer area, but I kind of want to do the sort of a mix and match, see what happens sort of thing.
My stores are just as good as up there. So long.
Now let's go ahead here. Let's head over to Swap Central. Here in a sec, we're going to take our break. Come on.
A fine day to ease your burden.
Oh, wait, this one's not all the same. This one's not the same. So let's see here. We are going to have to do some more stuff. So let's go with what we got. Let's go over here to Storeman 3. We're going to go ahead and take two of these charms. And put them here into stowage.
Store your goods or ship them out.
Say, look, actually, I only need just the one. Actually, Twee was dum dum. He did not do stuff over. Dum dum. Swap Central.
Store your goods or ship them out.
See, these guys all need to go down here. And they're all 6% slower attack. Variety, man. Tree becomes variety. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Store your goods or ship them out.
Yeah, I mean, look at this. This is 6%, 66% slower attack. Wait, oh my goodness, I have been looking at the wrong thing. Tree is super dumb dumb. We need to go over to Stormain. Double dum dum. Double dum dum. Double dum dum. Silly, silly Twee.
Store your goods or ship them out.
Let's see. Can actually do this. Now we can check these three down here. So let's go ahead and guys, we're gonna go ahead and go to our break. Let me go and throw up the break screen there. There we go. So yeah, go and quickly stand up, stretch, go get something to eat, something to drink, use the restroom, and I'll see y'all here in a few moments. Okie dokie, guys. Sorry that took me a moment longer than anticipated to go check on my work box. Because stuff had to be done, so let me see here. All right, so we still need the one thing. Just a second here. Going to... let's see. Wrong way, tree. Wrong way. I'm just going to leave the momentarily leave the break screen on while we cycle through the stuff here. Changing frame, tree was being dum-dum.
We can accommodate you. Yes.
We'll take these guys over and we're gonna sell them.
Ghostly stores for earthly goods.
Immortal. I can smell your blood. My name.
So, yeah. Let me see here. So, yeah. It was, also quickly check. I found myself, thinking, about, yes, replace. Found myself thinking about the, got a text from my dad saying, hey, I'm watching all this stuff about volcanoes. I know you're interested in volcanoes, and some of the stuff I've been seeing is actually pretty good. And I was, you know, I'd reply and say, yeah, some of that stuff is pretty good. I went to Yellowstone once upon a time. Come on, game, do your thing. So, oh, wait. Tree dum-dummed. He sold stuff he shouldn't have sold. Duh! Tree was a dum-dum. Duh! So, there's this, YouTube channel called Facts in Motion. Where they,
I don't do business with those demons. I'll tell you that much.
Where the presenter, I don't know of his name off the top of my head. Go check it out. Just see in here. Come on, replace. Minimize those. Let me see here. Let's see. Facts in Motion. See, pull up his channel here. His name is Roman. He is from Germany. He says, description, Facts in Motion. My name is Roman, and this is my channel. I focus on scientific and educational videos, whatever I currently find in everything. What I currently find interesting. I do everything myself. Research, writing, voiceover, art design, animation, and sound design. So don't expect too much in terms of quantity. This takes a lot of time and effort. I can do at least one video a month, which is what I am currently aim for. He's got 848 subscribers, joined on July 16th, 2017. Has has almost has 46 million views. And stuff. And, has, fair amount of videos. See, what first brought me, to his channel was the video entitled "The Most Dangerous Types of Eruptions: Flood Volcanism Explained." That was the first video I saw referenced. So let's go ahead here, quickly toggle that. Now we just need to hopefully get things done. Thank you, judgment.
You've nothing to do with those demons, have you?
Dum-dum. So yeah, that is an interesting thing, is that one of the things that he discussed in his presentation video there was the fact of what's called a mantle plume. Basically, the temperature at the core mantle boundary, between the boundary, that is to say, between the lowermost layers of the temperatures at the lowest layers.
You have nothing to do with those demons, have you?
Mantle versus the but yeah, the temperature at the lowermost layers of the mantle versus the uppermost layer of the outer core, which is liquid. You know, you got the solid crust, the hot, not very infrequently, liquid, but mostly solid mantle that behaves like liquid over geologic time. The liquid outer mantle and the solid inner core, the liquid outer core and the solid inner core. They get progressively hotter, partly due to pressure, but mostly due to the radioactive elements, you know, like thorium, other, you know, heavy elements that are radioactive, that slowly decay over billions of years of geologic time. And
you have nothing to do with those demons, have you?
That is, of course, a thing on how that stuff happens. So, anywho, it's described as at the core, outer core, mantle boundary, the
caravan stores.
I like this one right here.
And
up. Nope. Wait a second.
Honor! First chest is free.
I almost forgot to do this. Now that we have the variety I want. Give me a second here. I need to transfer files back over. So let me see here. Give me a second. So anyway, the temperature between the topmost layer of the outer core and the bottommost layer of the inner core, the innermost layer of the mantle, varies, increases dramatically, heading deeper into the earth. And so, partly because of the way stuff happens, the heat convection causes, you know, will cause a part of an area to start to, will cause a pool of magma to form, and start to rise through the mantle toward the surface. And it often takes on a mushroom shape, you know, like a, oh, geez, always, I hate when that happens. I forget to do that. You're the legendary. Oh, wait. Duh. Need to go over here to Storeman 1 first. Apartment of Double Top. So anyway, you know, a mantle plume starts to form as the hot rock heads up. And it looks like, you know, like a mushroom cloud from a nuclear explosion.
First chest is free.
And, a thing that happens is, with the mantle plume, is a fair chunk of them, you know, most of them, they typically will not get to the lithosphere, which is what we think of as the Earth's crust. Which is, and so, what happens is that for those that make it, i.e. Yellowstone, they will, the plume head will cause a massive series of eruptions.
You've nothing to do with those demons, have you?
And cause just stupendous amounts of activity for at least several million years. And ultimately, what's left.
Goodbye.
Will
living traveler.
The plume is the plume tail, and what'll happen is that
immortal.
That will eventually
I
go away
smell
too.
Your blood.
And the reason
I
that
remember
we have
life.
Yellowstone
yes,
is because, based on geologic records that exist from the Pacific Northwest, Washington State, Oregon, Idaho, some parts of Nevada, is that there exists an area called the Large Igneous Province, and what this has been more or less found out is that there was
a
mantle plume that hit this area to form what a scientist called the Columbia River Basalt. Basically a series of eruptions from a mantle plume head that left some layers of number of layers of rock in that area, and that Yellowstone, what we think of as the Yellowstone hotspot, which has existed for about 7-8 million years, something like that, is the tail of this plume. And since it is more or less anchored to the Earth's core, the reason the hot spot is moving isn't because the plume is moving, but because of the North American continent moving. So it's staying, the hot spot is staying relatively stationary, and we on the surface are experiencing the movement of the continent, which is why it looks like it's moving east as the continent moves west. So anyhow. Let's see here. Wrong button there, Tree. Let's go ahead and drink ourselves a big summon potion. Summon offense. Let's go ahead here. I forgot to double check our stuff for our Yeah, that is an interesting thing, is, epic tortured soul! I will take that gladness. Take that. A second here, I'm gonna turn up my mic volume just a smidge. I'm gonna turn down sound effects volume slightly, so I'm not having to shout over my own skin up. That sort of thing is interesting, you know. How a hotspot can heal for millions, tens of millions of years. But it felt good. $15 million to be able to get to the final level. Galenza! And go to, like that. Yes, we are going back because I wanted to be able to grind for more epic tortured souls. What you can find in here. Oh great, we got two Fairy heroes right here. Oh, we got a coat of Pandabara. We need that. Ah! You jerkets! Oh, jeez, we didn't save there. Tree was dum-dum not registering at that other Breebirth fountain. Now, at least this time, we don't have to worry about bashing baddies en route. Just suddenly thought of this, video this one of my friends of mine I knew a while back, we haven't spoken in years, but he showed me this crazy dance of this lady he knew, a friend of his, and she was just dancing like a beast, and I was like, wow, you really have to show me that? Yeah, what the? Graphics glitch out. Time to get my grave. Yeah? See. I guess I got another reason to, make a glitch report. See if we can, yeah. I guess that's something I'm gonna have to do after I get done recording is really go, through my photography that I've my snapshots that I've taken and say, hey, is say, hey, teach Gnordic. Here's a list of glitches I'd like to report. Frickin' Louise! Jerkettes! Yeah, incarnation of the Code of Hammurabi. And it's one of those ones we need. What's the description on it again? I forget. Hammurabi, king of Babylon, was revered for bringing justice to his people with his code of laws. Can enchant rings and amulets, plus 12 intelligence. Oh, wrong thing there, tree. Don't be a dum-dum. Stuffing, I forgot about that. We just bring over just the one? Just the one? No? Good. 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 We have resounded in success of... Ooh, look at that. I love seeing XP drop like that. Done it. Here are the far plains. Over yonder, of course, is the Tower of Judgment. So let's go ahead. We're going to portal out to... Come on, Twee. You know how to do this. There we go. Tower of Judgment. Ta-da! Da-da-da-da-da.
Da-da-da-da-da. Well, well, a living mortal. I swear I haven't sold a thing to those demons.
Yet you have, dude. Yet you probably have.
Bye.
Keep them in check. So, as much of the Tower of Judgment as we can get. Another torture, legendary torture and soul!
Huzzah! Double huzzah! Seeing that one fly off the edge there. Come on over, dudes. And another tortured soul. Huzzah! Let's not forget the large chest.
The third domain.
You guys realize you killed me not far from the Rebirth Fountain, right? Let's bring some of these baddies up here. Less likely to be able to have some of them interfere with us. Take that on for size, dude. I think that they own everything above and under and over and under the world, but they do not. There. least I took one of them with me. Huzzah! That is something I like seeing, is when I, is when some baddies kill me. Of course, I dum-dummed and didn't have my second wolf up, so that was kind of self-inflicted. The tortured soul, we have a completed monstrum. Huzzah!
Delicious. Oh, heck yeah. To play Zeus Poseidon. This is weird.
The second domain.
We'll go through a little bit of this area, not too much though. Nice if I would have taken that last check there, that last carries check. That upon yourself there, lady.
When you killed me.
And they killed me, and I think that was my body that I saw tumbling there off thing. Organizational OCD. Ah, gosh darn it. Now, at least I took a little bit of a zap at those ladies. Gosh darn it. Why couldn't it have been my direwolf or whatever he is? Feral wolf. I don't know why I said direwolf. What was that from? I'm trying to remember where I remember that charm from. From I'm thinking that it's from not Sid Meier's Civ, yeah, my brain isn't wanting to work right now. Tree brain is not one to work. Final Fantasy. Well, maybe there was one in Final Fantasy. Brain is just nothing is going there. Trying to recall stuff. Oh. World of Warcraft, that's not it. Elder Scrolls! That was it! Elder Scrolls! My brain just finally, I pulled up one of the, if you have heard of British animator Harry Partridge. He's done several Elder Scrolls vids, and, I don't remember off the top of my head which of his vids it was, but, we're gonna go ahead and portal out. Let's go over here to Planes of Judgment. But, I remember that, he was singing something, and he came up to his computer, you know, all dusty cobwebs, and he wipes his hand across his monitor, and it shows... And he's saying something about being
we can accommodate you.
Online.
Yes.
Elder Scrolls Online, God, what
so long, Mortal.
Was that? I don't remember which one. It was some yes. Song about something. Yay, we're back in the 70 mil, but I'm wrong. There we go. Let's go say hi to the Storman 3 now. Elder Scrolls. It took me a moment for the brain cells to get to work there, the tree brain cells.
A fine day to ease your burden.
The same thing. Gosh darn it. Gosh, holy darn it. You can never account for some of the stuff here. The charms and relics merging and getting all them to work and all that. Yada, yada, yada. I remember that song. If I remember to try to look it up, I'll try to get it linked in the vid.
A real hero,
Lord Caliban. Yes, understood, dude. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and there we go. Call it an episode. I do appreciate everybody who's come out. Like to remind everyone here on YouTube at youtube.com/joseorangegaming to go ahead, leave a like, hit that subscribe button. Make sure to go on over to Twitchlandia at twitch.tv/joseorange. Go ahead and hit that follow button. Make sure to also leave a follow over on the Twits over at twitter.com/joseorange01. So yeah, as appreciates everybody who has come out. Hope to see you all in the next episode. Ta-ta for now.